We are at the halfway mark, still only